These trees have stood for many centuries, and if the New South Wales government gets its way, these will be open for logging, rolling back decades of protection of these incredibly important forests. They're important because they're absolutely laden with hollows that hundreds of our native species need. They're critically important for koalas, koalas that have declined by 50% on the north coast alone. We need to leave these forests protected and unlogged if our biodiversity is to have a future. Years ago, the community united to ensure the protection of these priceless and irreplaceable old growth forests. But now, the New South Wales government is seeking to unwind these protections across 15,000 hectares or 150 square kilometres of old growth forest. This old growth forest has been 100% rezoned to allow in the chainsaws and the bulldozers. We need these forests retained as old growth forests to give a future to our koalas, our quolls, our gliders and our owls. If these forests are logged, those incredibly important native species face extinction. We need these forests intact to ensure that our rivers continue to flow, that our biodiversity has a future, and that we hang on to the carbon in them to give ourselves a safe and tolerable climate into the future. Timber can and must come from plantations, not from forests that take many, many centuries to grow. The New South Wales government must ensure ongoing protection for our priceless and irreplaceable old growth forests. They must buy out the logging contracts, the wood supply agreements, and they must ensure a fair transition of timber industry workers to a plantation-based industry. Our politicians need to know that the people of New South Wales are watching. We need to make sure that the MPs and the bureaucrats who are making the decisions on this issue know that the vast majority of the people in New South Wales oppose the logging of our big old trees and our ancient forests. We simply won't accept logging of old growth forests.